Hi guys, Innovative Pachyderm here, and welcome back to another episode of Jurassic Park the Game. Where we last left off, we finished episode 1, and we're about to start episode 2. Hopefully, I do better than what I did in episode 1. Cavalry. Okay. Were pteranodons in the first island? I know they were on. This is Isla Nublar, right? And the other one's Isla Sorna. Yeah. I think. I do not know. Oh god, what am I doing? Hold up. Wait till I see
that
a dino.
That tug will be there, but not until I get to see some dinosaurs! Or I can finish our sweep and rendezvous with Bravo Team. If you want to see dinosaurs, I'll get you some coloring books.
They might be too complicated for Yoder. How about Billy? Can you keep in the lines?
Listen, InGen wants us to get in, get the survivors, and get out. That's it.
That's where you're wrong, Decaf.
Alpha Lizard Dino Boots?
Apparently, Hammond wants a pair of dino skin boots bad. We have orders to take down a Triceratops and skin it for him before we leave.
Oh, I get it now. I'm actually here to drop you two cavemen off. Makes perfect sense now.
Okay, we'll do things by the book, Decaf. Oscar, do you see an inspection card on that fire extinguisher?
Nope.
No, neither do I. And Oscar, is that oil pressure gauge still looking in need of service? I mean, if there's no oil pressure, then the engine shouldn't be running, right?
Yep.
Yeah, I thought so. Just how much of your flight checklist has been penciled with, Decaf? I do feel compelled to bring these deficiencies to the proper authorities.
Alright, alright, I'll do another sweep. You happy?
Yeah!
Puppies.
What the hell?
Uh-oh. He was murderfied.
Decaf, keep the engine running. Be ready to get us out of here.
Roger.
Galaxy's footprint.
Oscar, Garza. But dinosaurs didn't take him down. It looks like he was shot to death.
Oh. Oh, because of the girl. Oh, hello.
Man, those are some serious trank darts. That's one big footprint.
Derek's footprint, what happened?
Are you seeing this crap? What do you make of this?
I don't know yet.
Doesn't know yet. Can I move? Oh. Helicopter crash. Hold up, did I see Woody the Woodpecker? I don't know if that's Woody the Woodpecker, but it kind of looks like him.
Looks like the chopper was shot down trying to take off.
Really?
Damn, Linares. What were you shooting at? Didn't even go for cover.
Billy, get up here.
Where? Oh, here?
I don't know what.
Get away from me, damn it! Get away!
What the hell?
Vargas.
Vargas?
Okay. Decaf, we're going in. Watch your ass out there.
Watch your six. Trust no one.
Trust no one.
What the hell happened to you guys?
It's not my fault, we couldn't see them. Only their eyes.
Come on out now, Vargas.
What the hell?
Yoda, get back. I got this.
I'll see if there's another way around.
Quit screwing around, Vargas.
Oh no.
Get out of the light! They'll see you!
Out of the light? Oh boy. Oh god! Okay. Oh god! What's with the compies? Okay. Oh god!
Stand down. That's an order.
You're sitting ducks here on the beach. You've got to find shelter.
What do you think you're doing, Vargas?
Found some security monitors. I can use the security cams to spot him.
Talk to me, Yoder. Where is he?
I can't see Vargas. See if you can get him to move.
I'll get him.
Okay, fire!
Okay. Why are we shooting him?
Yoder.
I can't see Vargas. It's too dark.
Is Vargas a bad guy? Or at least a bad guy to them.
In the trees? Show yourself!
What the hell?
Yoder, I'm blind out here. Check the monitors. Can you see anything?
Right side, behind the rock. Thing.
Oh! I missed. Oh god. Okay.
Yoder, where's Vargas?
He's hiding. See if you can get him to move.
Okay.
Oh, nice shot.
Where's my gun? We're under attack. No for me, damn it.
Oh, God. Oh!
Who are you? Get away from me.
Oscar?
So, is he an enemy to us? To them? Why?
What the hell happened to him? Hey, Vargas, look at me.
What happened?
What the hell happened to you guys?
They're everywhere, even now, watching us. We got him.
Oscar, we gotta find out what happened to Vargas. Get him some help.
Forget it. He's lost.
Security office. Maybe there's something on the tapes. Hang in there, Vargas.
Uh-oh, we just left him.
Hey, there's another security monitor over there. See if you can find anything on the videotapes.
We should go.
We can't just leave him like that, man. If we can find out what happened, maybe we can help him. Well, I guess his camera's been down for a while.
Cam 2.
All right, Bravo team couldn't have gotten here more than 30 minutes ago. Let's see what we got. Nothing.
What happened to that one?
There, see? What is that?
Don't know. Take a look at this.
Who the hell is that?
I'm guessing those are the Hardings. So that woman just ran off with a paycheck.
Uh-oh. Oh.
We gotta go.
Decaf, get that engine started. We're lifting off.
Very spooky. Spooky, spooky dinosaurs. Eating up my spine.
Please, listen to me. Whoever you are, you have to take us back to the visitor center. You have no idea what you're getting into out here.
I know my way. I just need you to keep us safe from these creatures.
Oh, really? How am I supposed to do that? Electric fences are down, dinosaurs have free run of the island. None of us are safe here. Do you understand that?
This is InGen Rescue Team Alpha trying to reach Dr. Jerry Harding. Obviously, the visitor center was compromised. If you're still out there, we're trying to...
Dad, if there's a rescue team coming, maybe we should try to leave a trail for them or something.
Jess, that's enough. If we want to keep out of the way of dangerous predators, I'm gonna need to know where we're headed.
North, north.
North? To the coast, what for?
Don't worry about it.
I apologize that this happens. I think it's only the game that does this. And I don't know what to do.
You're hurt. Let me help you.
Dad, help me! We're going to rest here for a minute.
If we're stopping, I'll need to make a fire. It'll keep the dinosaurs away.
Fine. Stay where I can see you.
Is there anything I can do?
Stay close.
That's a weird looking plant.
Hey, don't wander off.
Okay,
Hey, Dad? Are these berries edible?
Probably not. It's best to steer clear of anything we find out here.
Okay. What's over there?
Hey, Dad? There are some eggs over here. Any chance they could be dino eggs?
Eggs? No. Remember, all the dinosaurs on the island are female? Still, just leave them alone. We have enough problems without an angry mama bird or lizard to deal with.
Little does he know. Let's see.
Are these berries edible? I'm hungry.
That plant is poisonous. A handful of those berries is enough to kill a grown man.
Oh, they look delicious. Maybe just a couple wouldn't hurt me.
Jess,
Me?
Dad, there are some fresh dino tracks here. They're small, like a chicken's.
It's likely Compsognathus. I saw lots of them while we were walking. It's relatively harmless. It's nothing to worry about.
Until they attack you in groups. Let's talk to this lady.
Back off some, okay?
Oh, maybe here.
Are you sure you're okay? That bite looked pretty bad.
Normally I work with animals, but I am very well trained in first aid. I'd like to go ahead and take a look at your wound again, if you'll let me.
I'm fine.
Look, you're gonna need it cleaned and dressed again to avoid infection. If you bring us back to the visitor center, I can get a hold of some antibiotics for you.
You, girl.
Yeah?
Some of these trees have fruits that look like tiny blueberries. Bring some to me.
Okay. It's Jess, by the way.
What?
Jess. My name's Jess.
Okay, Jess. Bring me the berries. They're good medicine.
Blueberries. Those are red berries. Are these it?
Are these the right berries?
No, the ones I need are darker.
Darker. Are these it?
Are these the berries you're looking for?
No, those are poisonous. Don't break them. And whatever you do, don't eat them.
Okay. Are those the berries? No, those are the eggs.
Compso what?
Just call them compies. It's easier.
Where be the bush of blue? These ones?
Are these the berries you need?
See, bring them here.
That derpy smile.
We're losing daylight. Come on, girl. I need those berries.
Here,
Nima.
Nima.
Gracias.
Dinara.
She's a good kid.
I know.
So, what did you do with the radio?
Why? Thinking of making a call?
No, I was just wondering.
Well, quit wondering. I've got it right here.
Rude. Alright, how about...
So, why is it you don't want to go with the rescue team? Are you like one of those radical environmentalists or something? Does Injun have like a file on you?
They don't bother keeping files on people like me.
Oh, okay. Can I go to...
Don't be stupid.
Do you have any family?
None of your business.
I just thought that if you could understand how...
You love your daughter, don't you?
Yes, of course.
You'd do anything to make sure she grows up safe.
Yeah, I would.
Good. Then I know you'll do exactly as I say. And as long as you do that, I won't shoot her.
I can tell by the way you talk to Jess. You have a daughter, don't you?
Stop talking.
Think of her, and you'll understand what I'm...
I said shut up!
I'm sorry. Oh. I'm sorry.
You know nothing about me. We are not simpatico, comprende? You say another word, and I will shoot you and leave you for the scavengers!
Please, just calm down. I didn't mean anything by it.
Just shut up.
Okay, whoa. I won't... I promise. Don't hurt us. Oh, just don't hurt us.
Be sneaky. Oh, God. Okay.
Okay, I'm sorry. I won't mention it again. Please.
Hey, I drank like 4 diet sodas earlier, and I really have to pee, like, super bad.
Go. Hurry.
Thank you.
yourself. Over.
Hey, hi. This is Jessica Harding. Me and my dad were supposed to have been rescued. There's this woman with a gun. I think she's taking us up north.
Okay, can you describe your location? Any buildings, roads, landmarks?
Landmarks. No, not really. Just regular jungle crap, like trees and dirt and stuff. Everything looks the same out here. Oh, but my dad built a fire? You might be able to see the smoke if...
Yo! Oh. What do you think you're doing?
I'm just calling my boyfriend.
Estúpido!
Please, this is my fault.
Estúpido.
I don't want to kill you, but I will do it in a heartbeat if I have to, comprende? What I have to lose is too
important. Yes, we understand.
Let's go. We're getting out of here.
Oh, but my dad built a fire. You might be able to see the smoke.
Hello? What happened? Is that them? Was that the Hardings?
Yeah, it was the girl. It didn't sound good down there. The girl said they were headed north. Let's head that way and see what we can find.
I don't know, Yoder. Maybe that girl was in shock, you know? I read a study once that said...
Decaf, do me a favor and stop talking. Just head north.
Hang on to your butts.
Hey.
This is it.
See anything, Oscar?
Looks familiar.
How's that exactly?
Before your time. No sign of them there. Girl say anything to you about a cliff?
No, but she did say they were going north. They could have been heading for the coast.
Yeah, look, that looks like Woody the Woodpecker. What the heck? Oh, hello.
No sign of them, just trees.
There we go.
We got smoke.
Smoke? Think they're trying to signal us?
I thought we were dealing with a hostage situation.
What was that? Headed this way! Or the chopper? Why the hell would they do that?
They turned it on.
Hang on!
Sound. I think I'll raise the voices of one bar louder because I can't hardly hear them. Hold on. First death.
Finally. Sorry, buddy. I'm gonna have to take over for a while.
Get up in the vehicle.
He caps out. Yeah, landing pads are for amateurs. Okay, come on, girl. Steady.
What did I do? Oh.
Is that what you call a landing? Damn it, Billy!
Chop her down.
Where are we?
Oh, man. And Jen's gonna be pissed when they get the bill for this.
Yeah, then they should have gotten pterodactyl insurance.
Tyrannodon insurance.
Huh?
Fix it.
Yeah.
Why does the music seem loud?
Hey,
money.
Got an hour.
There's duct tape in the survival kit.
These jungles seem different.
Different from what? All jungles kind of look the same to me. Hey, you remember the... Hey, hold on. Thought I heard something.
Uh-oh. Dilophosaurus.
Survivors.
Maybe. But we're still pretty far away from where you spotted the fire. And whatever it was, it's gone now. Let's move out.
I smell smoke.
Telltale stories in there.
Check it out.
Face
Close.
Reactions
Come on.
That they give to people.
Hold up. It may not be safe.
I know. That's what I have this for.
He just runs like nothing.
Oscar, definitely signs of camp. The subjects were here. Just need to pick up their trail. I got some blood here. This just keeps getting better.
Blood.
No broken leaves, stems. If they came this way, they didn't leave a trace.
Oh, well, they went that way.
We got some fresh tracks here, Oscar. I'm guessing dinos.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. I'll bet that's not gonna go over well with Mom.
Oh. Oh, God. Oh, my mom. Wait, wait, wait. Okay, okay. Damn it. Oh no. Kill him.
You okay?
Oscar, thank God. I thought I was a goner.
I told you to be careful.
With my skills, you would have been.
Anyway.
Whatever it is, I'm gonna kill it.
Whoa, whoa, calm down, big guy. It's over. It's over. Let it go. Look at it. You won. It's not gonna hurt anyone now. Hey, thanks.
Oh.
Anyway, I looked everywhere. Couldn't find any sign of a trail.
That way.
Okay.
You realize we're headed straight towards a cliff, don't you? There's no way down from here. We're gonna have to find another way around, which will take us, I don't know, at least a half a day.
There's an old goat path that will take us down.
A goat path. She's been on this island before. Bone shaker.
What the? Oh, wow. How can you tell me about any rides like this, Dad?
I didn't know.
Well, I knew the park was going to have rides eventually, but I didn't know they were working on something like this.
That path was ancient, carved into the stone. It survived storms, earthquakes.
Look, it's too late to go around, and it's too dangerous to go back the way we came. Just use the radio. Contact the rescue team. It is our best chance of survival.
Down there. We can ride this contraption to get us down to that exit.
We're going to ride it?
That lever. It looks like it would set the tracks to stop at that exit.
Yes, but that's the emergency lever. Besides, it's obviously not ready for people to use.
Well, it looks like the only way. You find us a safe way down, or I'll throw you down.
If I can get the power on, I might be able to set the ride to maintenance mode from up here.
What's maintenance mode?
It'll switch the tracks, same as the emergency lever. Basically, it lets the employees use the tracks for work and repairs.
Why does he have to explain everything? Just do it.
I don't see any cars on the main track, Dad.
Get the power on.
We're still going?
Yeah, it's getting dark. We cannot go back the way we came, and it sounds like the dinosaurs are getting ready to hunt.
Are they hunting us?
Well, they're still a good ways off, but we shouldn't stick around here for long. Listen, if we're going to make it to the coast, we're going to have to work together to make it there alive. Understood?
You, come with me. We're going to get some cars on the track.
Okay.
There. Stand by the lever. You're going to help me get the cars on the track.
Hey, Dad, what are these cars for? They don't have any seats.
My guess is those are utility carts. We gotta get them off the track and load in some cars we can actually sit in.
Alright.
Move the scaffolding.
How am I supposed to do that? It's like way too heavy.
Push the green button.
That's how they pick cars.
Get the cars onto the track in the right order. You can fit up to 4 cars on the track at once. All right.
Let's go. We need that scaffolding off the track.
Yeah, I don't think it's going anywhere unless you're way stronger than you look.
Just push it!
I can't. You push it.
Is there anything I can do? Alright. Let's go over here.
Hey, looks like the crane is functional.
Good. Now do something useful with it.
Alright, where you go this way? And then down. And then we go over here.
Hey, what about this? Can you use it for anything?
Attach it to the scaffolding. We can use the crane to lift it off the tracks.
Stand back, Jess.
All right. So
I can't fit any more cars on the track. I'll have to move some off first.
Hold up, I got this.
So, why does the carousel have power when the rest of the ride doesn't?
The storm or something really scrambled the power systems yesterday. Some cut out, some are still online.
It's thanks to Ellie. Do that. Let me push you back there. You know, I don't know why it was so difficult for me the first time I did this. 2 years ago? I think it was 2 years ago? I don't know. But it took me forever to figure out how to get these cars together.
Aha! It works!
Okay. That's pretty cool, actually.
Am I forgetting something?
There's no open slot to move the car into.
Alright, so what now? We go here?
Okay, these are the main controls for the roller coaster. I should be able to set it to maintenance mode from here. So, to get the ride started, we need 3 cars on the loading track in the right order.
You stay there.
Oh.
Your daughter and I will get the cars back on the rails.
Oh no. In the right. No! So one. Hold up. What are the. Now I know why it took me forever last time. I had to get these in order. What's happening? Oh, I don't need to do this anymore? Am I good? Wait, what? Oh boy, it's happening again. Okay, we send that one in, and then send that in? No, no, no. We send that in. Can I take out one more? I can. Ah, there we go. I figured it out. Alright, so I'm gonna put two back in there. And then we move those two back. First, we put two. Send two in.
I think that's right.
Hey,
there
the cars are all on the loading track. Now it's up to you. What's that?
I don't know. Predators. They're still too far away for me to tell which ones, thank goodness.
Not a T-Rex, though, right?
Definitely not a T-Rex.
Hopefully. Oh, alright.
What are we missing here? Power's still out. We can't go any further until we get it back on.
Alright, do we go over here?
Judging by the layout of this place, I'd say the power station must be over in that area.
Stay there. You go.
Okay, so, like, what am I looking for?
Power station. Look for doors.
I think it's over there.
Dad, I found doors. Is this the power thingy?
That looks like it. Open them up and throw the main switch.
I like how it looked like it was heavy for her, but
locked.
It sounded so light.
Well, I don't have a key.
That's cool. I'll just bust the windows.
Bust the windows? What?
This should get me into those doors. Awesome!
Alright. Now we open.
Okay, I can reach inside, but what am I looking for?
Jess, there are two large switches inside, but you probably won't be able to reach them like that.
I've gotta get past these doors somehow.
Is there another rock? Oh, my bad. Oh, God. Resume. Maybe that will do.
Jess, be careful. What are you doing with that hook?
I've got a plan. You're gonna love this. Okay, Dad, your turn.
Everyone get back.
Awesome.
All right, that
okay,
was simple
that's
enough.
One.
And then we do this one.
Welcome to the Bone Shaker!
Looks like we have power.
Whoa, cool.
Okay, come on back.
What are you gonna do if the rescue team shows up?
What?
I mean, they probably heard that noise.
Let's not worry about the rescue team right now.
So what do now? Alright, Oh! I forgot. You have to do a thing. The things of thingies.
Well, that ought to do it. The ride should stop and let us out at the maintenance exit, instead of doing the normal loop.
Whoa.
Well, that's it. Since the ride is in maintenance mode, it should be safe. It won't go very fast.
Come on. The sooner we get to the coast, the sooner this will all be over.
Hang on. This is gonna be a short trip.
Doesn't this thing go any faster? Dad?
Hello?
Switch the track!
Oh.
Track.
Okay.
Here it comes. Yes!
Okay. Oh. Oh, oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Okay.
Okay, sweetheart, we're safe now.
Dad?
Get out now.
Got it. Come on.
Nima, help us!
Oh, oh god.
Dad!
It's okay, sweetheart. I've got you.
I used the crane!
There's no time! I got you.
Oh. Hello.
Thank you.
Oh god.
You. What now?
Now, we go for a little ride.
Please, don't say ride.
All right, that'll be the end of today's video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.